It's a walk that celebrates and honors kids affected by childhood cancer. Saturday, local survivors, family, friends, doctors, and supporters, they're all going to be taking part in the third annual New Orleans Cure Search Walk to raise money for pediatric cancer research.
We get together for fun games to celebrate the survivors, to honor those children who have fought and are fighting this disease. And then we walk and raise money and eat good food, like what we do in New Louisiana.
Now, money raised goes to Cure Search for Children's Cancer, a national organization, and more than 175 hospitals nationwide get to reap the benefits.
Thousands of children are diagnosed with cancer, and actually is the number one cause of death because of disease in children. Saying that, 80% of children with cancer are now survivors. So that's why we do this.
Last year, participants raised $90,000, and this year, they're hoping to attract an even larger group to help continue in the fight against pediatric cancer, all while giving these kids living with the disease a day out.
To have the opportunity to be outside, not in the hospital with medicines, injections, but just to be together as a big family and get to know each other better. The children can just express themselves, run around, have fun, and at the same time, raise awareness.
Now, the walk is Saturday morning at Audubon Park at Shelter 10. Registration is at 8 o'clock with the walk at 9 a.m. On your side, I'm Randy Russo, WDSU News.